The LC5 chairperson of Kabaramaido District, Victor Rex Ekesu, lamented that the racket of corrupt people is sometimes complicated and therefore hard to root out.
Make sure we fight IGG, DPP, police and so on, they are failing. We are now adding another force. That arm should not engulf you. You should not fall prey of corruption. Because if you are engulfed, you will be encircled, absorbed, masticated, digested, and you will be no more.
Every day is indulging in corruption.
There are efforts here, silent efforts to struggle against corruption. But being the cancer that it is, the struggle against it has to be a concerted one. And not for the faint-hearted. The magnitude of corruption sometimes is so overwhelming that even the patriots who are fighting against corruption get intimidated. Their efforts are reduced to zero because the total sum of the corruption force is a difficult one sometimes for us. But I want to say, your presence here is re-energizing.
In Chikuba District, Empango Marathon runners bought a $2,000 baby incubator machine for Chikuba Health Center 3. Experts say the number of children born prematurely in the district has increased, with 30 premature babies born in the last 3 months alone. The machine was handed over to the leaders of Chikuba District.
We come for this cause, to see that Chikuba Health Center 4 is able to purchase an incubator machine. An incubator machine works as a second womb for the newborn babies, the premature babies and the ones that have born who are sick, that are born when they are sick. So when they are put in this incubator machine, it helps them to monitor their heartbeat and their health conditions. So really, I want to accord a very big appreciation to the people of Nyoro who have come up in a very big number for this marathon.
The cases of premature babies usually range between 30 in a period of about quarterly. So we believe that if we have these machines in place, we'll have to reduce on the cases of death that usually happen. And we need our children alive, we need them healthy, so that we're able to be part and parcel of the population that adds well to the well-being of this region.
Today, His Royal Highness has just flagged off Empango Run. Empango Run is a marathon which is organized by Spice FM with other sponsors in partnership with the Kingdom. And the aim is to raise funds towards health facilities. And this year we are making a contribution to purchase an incubator for babies who are prematurely born for Chikuba Health Center 4.
The machine has cost us around $2,000, US dollars, you know that. And because it's a demand driven, the health center of Chikuba, Health Center 4, and the district administrative talked to us. At first we wanted to work on the theater. They wanted lights and some stuff in the theater there because they were incapacitated to do operations and this sort of thing, being a health center 4. So when they came to us and told us this one is no longer in need there, because they have got a section of partners who moved in very fast before us and they filled that very gap.
The Empango Marathon was flagged off by the Queen of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Margaret Karungi Adieri, on behalf of the King, who appeared before his people for the first time in nearly 2 years. The Empango Marathon is part of activities to commemorate 29 years since the King of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Solomon Gafabusa Iguru I, ascended the throne on 11th June 1994. Report by Michael Onyenge and Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.